This is video 3 of the Eden Bloom Primrose. I hope in a later video I can do this quicker, because it's much more spectacular to see it bloom so quickly. You see at this stage the blooms do almost look rose-like in the way they're unfurling. You see the sheaths on the flowers have curled backward onto the stems, and some, on particularly on the right one, one of the edges of it is bloomed back, is curled backwards. They're peeling down completely off of the bloom so they can bloom. Typically the blooms have 4 petals, very round. And they spread out looking something like the leaf of a shamrock, very open. Reminds me too of some types of begonia. Perhaps an impatient bloom. Let's hope we get at least one fully bloom before this third video runs out. Notice the left bloom and the center bloom have one petal that's sitting far out from the base, and the bloom on the right still has one that's curled inward and hasn't fully expanded out. I've actually noticed a change in the pods on the center of the stalk that are preparing themselves to bloom for tomorrow. There's been a little bit of yellowing in the pod, which tells me it's getting riper. But it's fascinating how fast this plant develops itself. You notice the stalks on the flowers that are blooming, they're quite a bit longer than the stalks on the pods. But by tomorrow night, at least those two, in the one in front of the middle flower and the one protruding to the right, will probably bloom tomorrow night. And by then, their stalks will be as long as the stalks of the flowers that are blooming tonight. again, this is the first blooming of the season for this particular specimen, so it's probably another factor in why it's taking so long for them to bloom. Coming up on 8.5 minutes. So I may have to make another one. Nine and a half minutes. Considering how long this is taking, I may just wait for them to finish blooming and take a snapshot or another short video of the blooms fully developed. And try this again with tomorrow's set. So that we can get all of this in one short video, hopefully.